roof, really? I mean, there's, you know, you could imagine there would be wood members that would come up in a triangle, and then the roof would sit on top of that. That whole thing came down.
10 dairy cows were in the small barn. 2 were killed. But 4 others got out pretty much on their own and were herded into a nearby barn. Warmer and drier, they were treated to hay as vets worked on their minor scrapes and cuts. The main barn building, including the dairy, not damaged. 4 other cows needed help. Firefighters and farm workers carefully positioning them in a harness and lifting them clear of the rubble. Emotional moments for those close to Eastleigh Farm. The injured cows were covered and patted with love.
We've moved all of the injured cattle out of the elements. We've set up basically a hospital situation for them where the veterinarian will continue to work on them.
Tom Hansen owns the farm next door.
The ones that have survived are in shock and they're not doing too well and that sort of thing, but we'll see how it goes.
Each injured cow was placed on an Animal Rescue League mat and slid into the dry barn. Dairy cows are creatures of habit. They love an easy routine and are easily upset and take time to recover when something goes wrong.
So far, they all seem bright. They are able to hold their own heads up. They are not standing on their own yet, so I don't have a definite prognosis of how it's going to go.